Bayport Hockey. Here we are on Monday, December 19th at Cornerstone Rink 3, where the Bayport Pirates host the visiting Oshkosh IceHawks. Bayport in the white uniforms going... Oh, there, okay. Okay, face off our circle of the Bayport zone up to the point. I can't. Okay, face off taken by number 15 of the IceHawks is Luke Renish. And.
Jeez.
Yep. Okay, number 20 for the IceHawks, Mason Robertson. Takes the face off and around, and here comes Bayport, number 77. 77 is Jack Cadale, and give him a face off near circle. Number 8 for the IceHawks is Hunter Pohl. And Hunter takes it out. Number 8, defended by number 21, Gabe King. And trying to get it over the line, they do. This number 7, Holden Robertson. Number 24 for Bayport, Matthew Engel. And over to number 55, Jacob Otis. And out of neutral zone. 7 again is Holden Robertson, and here comes number 8, Hunter Poe, and trying to clear, they don't. And number 21 sends it down, that's Gabe King. Here comes number 3 for the IceHawks, Alex Held, and number 15 tried to get a big start over the line, they got to come back over. And here, number 39 is Alexander Ebert. And they send it down in the ice hog zone. Number 10 is Kyle K. Jones. And number 15 sends it. That's for the Bayport Pirates, John Burgess. And in behind, Matt Piontowski, goaltender number 1 for Bayport. Trying to clear the zone. And no, ice hogs keep it in. That's 17, Mike DeVatis, and cleared the zone. Number 6 just couldn't put the wood down. That's Ben Rogers. And 22 for Bayport. Sends it down, and nope, icing waved off. 22 is Wyatt Sorensen for Bayport. And here comes 26. Sends it in. Matt stops it, covers up. Okay. Bayport trying to clear, they don't keep it in. 16 sends it in, Mason Fleury. And behind the goal, I think that's 71, Jacob LaRange. And here comes Bayport. Along the side, chased by 2, that's number 19, Zach Meath. And sends it over to the corner, 71, Jacob LaRange. And covers up. Face off near circle of the IceHawk zone. I think it was 18. Josh Pryor, number 3, sends it around out of the zone. Number 3 is Alex Held, and Bayport comes up with it. 77 and 71. 77 is Jack Hinnendale. Okay. Over to number 71 comes up with it. Over to number 19, Zach Knuth. Bottom neutral zone, oops. Sends it back to 71, Jacob LaRange. And IceHawks come over. Number 8, over to number 13. 8 is Hunter Poe. Into the, sent into the neutral zone. Number 8 for the IceHawks, Hunter Poe couldn't get it. Now in that near corner, 10:30 left here in the first, still 0-0. You're watching Bayport Junior Varsity Hockey on YouTube. And I have to switch hats for the next game. Okay, 15 is John Burgess coming up with it for Bayport. Sends it in. Tried to keep it in. Nope. Went to number 6, then to number 10 for the IceHawks. 6 is Ben Rogers. 10, Kyle Cajon. Sends it around. And I think it was, number 15 for the IceHawks is Luke Brenish. Behind the net, goes to the point, kept in by number 10, Kyle Cajun. And just wide of goaltender Matt Piontowski, takes a shot, blocked it, takes a shot. And number 17 for the IceHawks, Mike Dukatis. And up comes Bayport. Number 19 pushes it forward, bumped by number 22, Eli Milner, around into the corner, and then now with number again 71, Jacob LeBron sends it up to number 39, Alexander Ebert, over to number 18, had a stick on it, Logan Yoakum, and sends it down ice. Number 24 has it, Matthew Engel sends it over to 18, Logan Yoakum, and up comes the Pirates into the corner. Number 24 is Grant Kuharski. Number 12 for the IceHawks sent it back, and that is Bayport line. And Bayport sends it back, being chased by number 12 is Jake Kortline, and they send it around. And that far side, kept in by the IceHawks, and right in front of the Bayport bench. Again, Bayport in the white uniform, blue trunks, going right to left, defending the north goal. And Oshkosh IceHawks, dark uniform with red trim, going left to right, defending the north, or the south goal. 7:51 left here in the first. Again, you're watching Bayport hockey on YouTube, junior varsity. And up comes into the neutral zone is 22, Wyatt Sorensen. Wyatt Sorensen sends it down and around behind 31, Tyler Ballman, goaltender for the IceHawks. So far, 3 shots on goal for IceHawks now, and 3 for Bayport with that. Sends it around. Ooh, big hit by our number 12. I don't think that's Jake Kortline. I think that's somebody else. Didn't get on the roster. Okay, Bayport keeps it in, sends it back behind Tyler Bowman, goaltender, number 31. And the IceHawks come up with a 24 is Grant Kuharski. Then into that near corner, 21 for the Bayport, Gabe Keane, and lost a stick. Number 10 is Kyle K. Jones, and into the neutral zone. Number 4, going back for that, Mike Messerschmidt, I think that's number 4. Over along the side, number 7, Hogan Robertson. Hogan, and comes up with it, takes a shot. Hogan takes a shot, blocked by 22, Wyatt Sorensen, and around. Into the corner, number 10 for the IceHawks is Kyle K. Jones. Sends it around to 23, who tried to center it, Brennan Baird. And this is junior varsity hockey on YouTube. Bayport Pirate hockey. And up to the point, kept it in, centered it, and broken up by number 22, Wyatt Sorensen, and he sends it down. Icing. Taking the face off for the IceHawks, number 15, Luke Brenish, and the Bayport Pirates clear. 24 is Grant Kuharski. He sends it around, but back behind goaltender Tyler Bowman, and up. And intercepted by number 18, takes a shot, Kyler pushes it off to his left into the far corner. And able to clear. Number 17 is Mike DeDatis for the IceHawks. Picked up by number 6 for the IceHawks is Ben Rogers. 17, Mike DeDatis. And back into the neutral zone. Over to intended for number 6, Ben Rogers, into the corner, centers, it covers. 4 saves for goaltender Matt Piontowski, 3 for Oshkosh IceHawks, Tyler Bowman, and into the center, area. 19 is Zach Knuth, takes a shot. Tyler Bowman pushes it in the near corner and able to, Bayport able to keep it in, number 11. Then over to 77-11 is Kevin Knopp. And IceHawks try to get over the line. It was number 10, Kyle K. Jones. And goes up to 19 of Bayport, but 20 for the IceHawks. Mason Robertson intercepts, and here comes Bayport. Number 77 again is Jack Hinnendale into the near corner. Jack Hinnendale struggling and moves it around over to the far corner and into the neutral zone. I believe that's Gabe. And now Bayport comes up with a number 19. Zach Knuth tried to take a shot, but missed a little bit. 24 of the IceHawks is Grant Kaharski. Now the neutral zone. Now 21 comes up with it, and he sends it over to number 3 of the IceHawks, Alex Held. Alex Held, number 3 of the IceHawks, coming up, bringing it up, trying to maneuver around the offside. Okay, number 7 holding. That was number 8 that took the faceoff, Hunter Pohl. And number 24 sends it into neutral zone, Matthew Engel. And here comes IceHawks number 7 is Holden Robertson. Now number 8 sends it down. Number 24 comes up with it, Grant Kuharski. Grant Kuharski, deflected by one of the Pirates. Number 77, Jack Hinnendale. I'll talk to you at break. Face off in the neutral zone. 15 for the IceHawks is Luke Renish. Luke Renish going across, trying to break it, and Matt Piontowski covers up. 15 for the IceHawks is Luke Renish. And I think it was 60. Oh, hit escape, trying to take a shot. A lot of traffic in front, and Bayport comes up with a number 19, Zach Knuth. Over to 39, Alexander Ebert. Bayport trying to get there. Mike DeVita, 17 for the IceHawks. Tries to swing around in front, cleared, and they send it down. Number 7 sends it down, Ashton Utke. Number 1, Matt Piontowski.
Okay. Oh, man.
Face off far circle, number 19. Zach Knuth sends it and sends it down, probably icing. Nope. No. Face off number 20 for the IceHawks is Mason Robertson. He comes up with it and they can't keep it in the zone and send it down. There is no icing since last touched by number 20, Mason Robertson. Sends it around over to, I think that's number 15, Luke Renish. And in the neutral zone. Number 3 for the IceHawks comes up with it. That's Alex Held. And over the line and back in the neutral zone. Number 20 again is Mason Robertson. Tried to get it to number 15 of the IceHawks, which is Luke Renish. And 58 seconds left. And they clear. I could be an icing. Nope. waved off. It's number three for the IceHawks coming. 45 seconds left. Number three is Alex Held. Alex Held over the line, sends it in, dumps it in. 22 gets it. Wyatt Sorensen. And back out. This could be... Nope, icing is waved off. 24 is going after it. Hunter Poe over to number three. Alex Held and in the neutral zone. Back into the IceHawks zone. 24 comes up with it. Again, Grant Kuharski. And neutral zone, 10 seconds left. And they send it in. And number three sends it around. Again, number three is Alex Held. And into the corner, and that's the end of the first period. With the score, Oshkosh JV 0 and Bayport Pirates 0. Again, Matt Piantowski has 5 saves and Tyler Bauman 4 saves. Again, you're watching Oshkosh Media and Bayport Hockey on YouTube.
Yeah, I got kicked out, radio.
Okay, start of the second period here at Cornerstone. Oshkosh IceHawks again in the dark uniforms. Changing sides, going right to left, defending the north goal. And Bayport Pirates in white uniforms, blue trunks, defending the south goal. Number 24 for the IceHawks is Grant Kuharski. Here comes the IceHawks. Oops, kind of fanned on it. 24. Grant Kuharski and tries to send it in, and Bayport comes up with it. 3-2 for Bayport. Wyatt Sorensen, and here come the IceHawks. Right? No, Mike Davis, 17. Bayport, 22. Wyatt Sorensen sends it around. Kept in the zone by number 22 of the IceHawks is Eli Miller. Oh, good save by Matt Piantowski of Bayport. Sends it around. Mike Davis, 17, comes up with it, but Bayport now 22 and 7. 22 is Wyatt Stortenson. 7 is Ashton Utke. Okay. Face off in the circle. Bayport zone. Oh, Matt. Face off near circle. Number 20. Jason Robertson into the corner. Number 12 for the IceHawks is Gabe. And as Bayport comes up with it. And are they able to clear the zone? Yes, they do. Over to number 18, Logan Yocum. Extension forward and program.
Nice shot.
Saved by Matt Piantowski. Face off in Bayport zone. Sends around goaltender Matt Piantowski, number 7, centered. Nobody picked up the rebound, and Bayport comes up with it. That's number 11, Kevin Konop. And into the corner, Kevin Konop. Broken up by 24 is Grant Kuharski. Then you're watching Bayport Hockey on YouTube. And a touched and into the corner. 22 is Wyatt Sorensen. And here comes Bayport. Number 19, Zach Knuth. Broken up. Centered. Oh, good save by Tyler. Good save. I think that's 19, Zach Knuth. Up to 22. A lot of traffic. 22 is Wyatt Sorensen. And in the neutral zone. Wyatt Sorensen, 22. Back. IceHawks keep it in. Deflected. Oh, in front. 11:58 left in the second. 15-minute periods in junior varsity hockey. Number three takes a shot. Saved by Matt Piantowski. Another one. Nobody picked the rebound up. And here they go, and they clear the zone. Sends it all the way down. Alex Held, number three, and a save by Tyler Bowman. Okay, face off near circle, IceHawks zone. And IceHawks Number 15 is Luke Brennish. In the neutral zone, a lot of back and forth. They both couldn't touch it, they were offside. Over to number six is Ben Rogers. Turns it around. Number 55 is Jacob O'Day. Mike Dudatis keeps it in, centers, goes right through. Blocked by number 21 and sends it in the neutral zone. 21 is Gabe Keane. Back. 71 again is Jacob LaRange. 22 takes a shot for Ice Hawks is Eli Milner. Tied this, everything tied up and into the neutral zone where the Ice Hawks will have to start over. And sends it down, and this is an icing. Don't wave it off. They waved it off. One referee said icing, the other one didn't. 24 is Matthew Engel. And 24 Matthew Engel to number 18, Logan Yocum. Over to 39, Alexander Ebert. And Bayport keeps it in. That was number 39, Alexander Ebert. And here come the Ice Hawks. But over to number 22, Wyatt Sorensen. 22, Wyatt Sorensen sends it over to number 7, Ashton Utke. And back to neutral zone. Mason Robertson, number 20. Over to number 12. I think that's Gabe. Okay, now behind Matt Piontkowski. A lot of stuff going on. Send it out to the point. Number 3 is Alex Held. And back into the Ice Hawk zone. 24 is Grant Kuharski. Sends it around. Number 15 for Bayport gets it. And that's John Burgess. Comes up, centers. Nope. Tried to put it on the stick of, I think that's number 15 of Bayport, John Burgess. And here come the Ice Hawks. Number 3 again is Alex Held. Broken up. Number 19 comes up with it. Into the, and Tyler Bauman takes the save and covers up. Face off far circle. I believe that's number 19 for Bayport, Zach Knuth. And for the Ice Hawks, number 8, Hunter Pohl. And trying to take a shot. Oh, 11 was right there, Kevin Konop. And again, Tyler Bauman sends it off to his left. And here come, number 19 broke it up. And that's Zach Knuth. Takes a shot. And, oh, and Tyler makes a save. Can't keep the zone. Can't keep the zone. So. Okay, I think slashing on 77, Jack Hinnendale. Oshkosh on the power play. Five skaters and the goaltender. Bayport shorthanded. And Matt Piontkowski with the save. Okay, face off to the left of Matt Piontkowski. Just wide in. Picks up by Bayport. Nope. Mike Davis, 17, comes up with it. And Ice Hawks getting in, and Bayport, nope, can't clear, cannot clear. It was 18 that attempted it. Logan Wilcom couldn't do it. Swinging around, and 22, Eli Milner keeps it in, tries to send it around into the bench. 1:23 left in that penalty to number 77, Jack Hinnendale. Again, Bayport on power play, and they send it all the way down. Again, no icing when somebody's in the penalty box. Picked up by number 10, Kyle K. Jones. Kyle K. Jones in the corner with number 19 of the Bayport Pirates, Zach Knuth. Less than a minute left on that penalty. Intercepted again by number 19, Zach Knuth. Number 10, Kyle K. Jones has it. Over to number six, Ben Rogers. Swings it around, netting. Taking Alexander Ebert, 39 for Bayport. Again, 31 seconds left on that penalty. Here comes Mason Robertson. Nope. Oh, get onside. Nope. 16 is Mason Fleury. Sends it around. And number 12 is Gabe. And save, Matt Piantowski. Bayport still on the power play. Face off far circle. I think that's 39, Alexander Ebert. Yes, for Bayport. Number 20 is Mason Robertson. Kept in. I don't know if that was a shot or trying to tip it off. And Mason Robertson, number 20 for the IceHawks, picks it up. Circles around. Both teams full strength. And can it, come on. Clear it. Mason Robertson over to Gabe. Oh, good save. Eight saves from Matt Piantowski, and they clear into the neutral zone. Okay, number three, Alex Held going back. Alex Held tries to center, and he does over to 16 is Mason Fleury. Number 20, Mason Robertson. And you see it, 5:38 left in the second period, still 0-0. Eight saves for Matt Piantowski, six for Tyler Bauman of the IceHawks. Both junior goaltenders. Number 55 is Jacob O'Day. Sends it up to the point to number 22. Can't hang on. Over the line. So that's 22, Wyatt Sorensen couldn't hang on. Now they got to get on side. Over to number 7, Holden Robertson. And Bayport, able to keep it in. Number 8, Hunter Poe. And right behind Matt Piantowski. Less than 5 minutes to go in the second. Junior, watching Bayport Junior Varsity on YouTube. And they send it down. Number 8 for the IceHawks is Hunter Poe going after it. Sends it over and back to Hunter Poe. Couldn't hang on to it. And 71, Jack Grange. Over to number 8 of the IceHawks. Again, is Hunter Poe. Kept it in by number 22. Over to number 10. 22 is Eli Miller. 10 is Kyle K. Jones. And number 7 for the IceHawks, Holden Robertson. And here come Bayport. Number 18 is Logan Yocum. That far corner. Number 10 for the IceHawks is Kyle K. Jones. And swinging around, trying to really keep it in. And, yep, okay. 23 coming up ice. That is Brendan Baird. Saved by Matt Piantowski. Face off new circle. 15 is Luke Ranish. 11 for Bayport is Kevin Konop. And they come up with it. That's 39. Alexander Ebert, 39 for Bayport. And IceHawks come up with it. 49. Again, Alexander Ebert. And here come the IceHawks. Number 3 is Alex Held. Sends it up ice and back into neutral zone. 24 for the IceHawks is Grant Kuharski, and they send it around. 3 minutes, 17 seconds left in the second period. Here at Cornerstone, home rank of Bayport Pirates. And along that far side was number 7, Ashton Utke for Bayport. And into the neutral zone. Send it back, 15 over to 22. 15 is John Burgess, 22 is Wyatt Sorensen, and back in the neutral zone, and over the center line, 15, John Burgess sends it in behind Tyler Bowman. First there is number 39, Alexander Ebert. Alexander Ebert for Bayport sends it back, missed the play, to number 15, John Burgess, and into the far corner, sends it around. 2:29 left in the second period, still 0-0 here at Cornerstone, Monday, December 19th. Over to number 15 at the point, sends it Tyler Bauman with the save. Tried to get the rebound. That was 55. Jacob O'Day tried to get the rebound. 22 over Jacob O'Day. 22 is Wyatt Sorensen. And back to number 19, Zach Knuth. And Icehawks come up with it. 1:46 left. John Burgess tried to get it to number 4. And here comes the Icehawks offside. And Kyle P. Jones offside. So face off in the circle. Mason Robertson, number 20, took the face off for the Icehawks. 1:18 left. That was 16. Mason Fleury to try to Mason Robertson back to the point, and they clear the zone. 77 is Jack Hinnendale, and they send it behind goaltender Matt Pientowski. Again, so far saves Matt Pientowski 10, none went in, and Tyler Bauman 7, none went in. In the neutral zone, again, number 20 is Mason Robertson, number 12 is Gabe. From the Icehawks. 38 seconds left. Number 16 is Mason Fleury. Trying to get Mason Robertson, and Mason Robertson comes up with it, trying to take a shot, centered, and goal! Okay, Icehawks draw first blood here. 23.8 seconds left, so subtract from 7:15. Time of the goal then is 14:30 something. Maybe get the scoring, maybe we won't. Pirate defense broke down on that. It gave him 5 shots. Okay, number 7. After the Zamboni went over the ice right now, we'll start the third period. Again with Oshkosh Icehawks leading Bayport Pirates Junior Varsity, 1-0. 15 minutes to go. Bayport in the white uniforms, dark trunks going right to left, defending the north goal. Icehawks dark uniforms, red trim, left to right, defending the south goal. And number 15 for the Bayport, John Burgess sends it around. Over number 39 is Alex Ebert. And bounces it off of number 10, Kyle K. Jones. And centered it up in the air. And Bayport clears into the neutral zone. 22 is Eli Milner. And over across the line. High stick violation. The faceoff for Bayport is Wyatt Sorensen, 22. For the Icehawks is number 8, Hunter Pohl. And into the corner, that's number 12, Gabe. And Bayport trying to clear. Gabe gets taken out of the play. And up, 24, keeps it in. Grant Kuharski sends it around. Over to number 11, and Bayport sends it down ice, icing. Okay, there you see the clock here. 13:51 left. 10 saves for Matt Pientowski. Or 10 shots on goal. one went in, so 9 saves, and Tyler Bowman 8 saves for the IceHogs. Then you're watching Bayport hockey on YouTube. This is the second game we've done, and game number 77 is Jack Hinnendale, tried to clear, couldn't, kept in the zone. And then the 22 for the IceHogs is Eli Milner, and they send it around. Trying to clear. Up. And kept it. Oh, no. Did not keep it in. Number 20, Mason Robertson. I'll get it onside. Okay, number 19 is Zach Knuth. And comes number 7. And then Mason Robertson gets it for the IceHogs, brings it down. Number 7 was his brother, younger brother, Holden Robertson. 22 for the IceHogs is Eli Milner. Over to 19 for Bayport, Zach Knuth. 19, Zach Knuth comes across the line, trying to take a shot. A lot of traffic in front. Up to 77, sends it over, can't, did keep it in. 19, Zach Knuth, and here comes number 10 for the IceHogs, Kyle Cajuns. Sends it down, tried to center it, over along that side, takes a bouncing shot, narrow, and covers up. Piantowski, goaltender for the Pirates, covers up. So that'll be a face-off far circle. Okay, taking the face-off, Hunter Pohl for the IceHogs. And they send it around that's narrow. And here comes Bayport. Off the glass, 24 keeps it in. Again, Grant Kuharski. And they send it down. It'll be icing if it reaches, and it does. The icing is waved off. 17, Mike Davis. Back, sends it back. 21 is Dave Keane. Here come the IceHogs. Into neutral zone, number 15 has it, is John Burgess. Over to number 55, he sends it in. Takes a shot on Tyler Bowman, pushes it off to his right. 24 comes up with it, Grant Kuharski, and, 24 for Bayport, Matthew Engel. In the neutral zone, over number 24 for the IceHogs, Grant Kuharski. Taken out of the play, 24 took out number 6. The 24 is Matthew Engel, 6. And then they're coming up with it, takes a shot on goal, and Matt Piotrowski covers up. 10:43 left in the third. Oshkosh IceHogs 1, Bayport Pirates 0. Face off far circle. Mason Robertson has it. Trying to center, he does. 22, saved by Matt Piantowski. 22 was Eli Milner, sends it around to number 39. Andrew Ebert sends it into neutral zone, where number 7 for Bayport is, Ashton Upke. And here comes Bayport now, sends it in. Tyler Bowman almost touched it. Number 10, Kyle K. Jones, over to number 12, Gabe. And 71. Over to number 7, comes up with 39. And now Mason Robertson, number 20. Mason Robertson brings it up ice with Gabe on his far right. Centers it, and they, keep it in. 24 takes a shot wide. 24 is Grant Kuharski. Up to 22 for Bayport, can't clear. 22 is Wyatt Sorensen. And 71 in the corner, Jacob LaRange. And Bayport comes up with a can't clear. That's number 10, Kyle K. Jones takes a deflected shot. A lot of traffic in front, and oh, hit one of the Bayport guys, number 11, in the back, Kevin Konop. And another shot wide of Matt Piantowski, number one, goaltender, Bayport. And centers it, and trying to clear, 24 keeps it in. 24 again is Grant Kuharski over along the side, and I saw, no, kept in by Mason Robertson. It's check your feet, boys. And 24 keeps it in. 24 again is Grant Kuharski. And number three, Alex Held. In that corner, penalty. Wyatt Sorensen for Bayport goes into the penalty box. Face off number eight, Hunter Pohl. Matt Piantowski covers up. Okay, face off near circle to the left of Matt Piantowski. And number 77, Jack Hinnendale. Come up with it again. Oshkosh on the power play. Number 10 takes a shot through traffic. And here comes Bayport. Here comes Bayport shorthanded. Number 10 blocks that. Kyle K. Jones takes number 19 out of the play. And number 19 again is Zach Knuth. And here comes, and a penalty. Or, no. Number 10, Kyle K. Jones out with an injury this time. And here's number again. Bayport shorthanded. It's number 19, Zach Knuth. And here comes Oshkosh, 17, Mike Davis of the IceHawks. And they, I think they've kept it in. Nope, in the neutral zone. In the neutral zone. Well, they're killing the penalty. 1 minute left. And then a penalty to number 22, Wyatt Sorensen. And sends it down ice. That was 77. 77 is Jack Hinnendale, and here come the IceHawks. Oops, and it goes over to Gabe. Mason Robertson, and they clear the zone. 36 seconds left on that penalty to number 22. Again is Wyatt Sorensen. And here come the Mason missed it. And they send it back down. That was number 39, Alexander Ebert. Here comes 24, is Grant Kuharski, and comes across dice. Mason Robertson takes a shot, and saved by Matt Piantowski. Dives on. 4 seconds left on that penalty. And they send it down, and he's still in the box. Penalty over. Penalty over. Both teams full strength. 6:24 left. Oshkosh IceHawks 1, Bayport Pirates 0. And you're watching Bayport hockey, junior varsity hockey on YouTube. And there's number 8 for the IceHawks, Hunter Pohl. Saved by Matt Piantowski. Okay, 6:06 left. Faceoff taken by the IceHawks, number 8, Hunter Pohl. And they are able to... Oh, went into the bench. Faceoff taken by number 71, Jacob LaRange for Bayport. And who? Just went wide of Matt Piantowski, goaltender for Bayport. Up to the corner. Bayport's got to get some offense here. They're going to try to tie this up. And here comes up... 22 for the IceHawks. Eli Milner hits the shot wide. And Bayport's only taken 10 shots on Tyler Bowman, goaltender for the IceHawks. And they send it up to the point. Kept in. Takes the shot wide. Bounces off. Number 8 is Hunter Pohl. Sends it around to number 22, the IceHawks, Eli Milner. And into the neutral zone where Bayport has to regroup. Up, oh, they had to be onside, and they are onside. Nope, and they send it over. A lot of neutral zone stuff. Kicked by number 15, John Burgess, and into the IceHawks zone. Number 3 is Alex Held. And number 55 for Bayport comes up with it. Sends him around over to number 15. John Burgess over to Jacob O'Day. Kept in by number 7 of the Icehawks, Holden Robertson, younger brother. Up to the point, 24, Hunter Poe. And Mason Robertson tried to take a shot over along that far side. Again, Mason Robertson comes up with it into the corner. And a lot of loose. Oh, 7 takes a spill, hits number 21, over to Mason Robertson, number 20, keeps it in. And Bayport finally, kept it in. And going back for it is number 24, Grant Kuharski. And 39 is Alexander Ebert. 39, Alexander Ebert tries to take a shot. Don't do that. Number 3, Alex Held, and hit by number 8, sends it down, and Mason Robertson, number 20, got their second. 20, Alex Engel for Bayport. Face off in the near dot, neutral zone. And number 77 comes up with it for Bayport. Jack Kinnegale sends over to 19. Zach Knuth sends it around. Along that far side, and this time Bayport keeps it and takes a shot on Tyler Bowman, and then he covers up. 2:47 left in the third period. Still 1-0. Zach Knuth takes the faceoff over to Bayport, takes a shot. Deflected shot. Tyler Bowman with the save, takes it to the right. Over to number 15, takes a shot through traffic, and any rebound? Comes up with it. Okay, 2:31 left in the regulation. Face off to the right of goaltender Matt Piontowski, up to the point. Number 3 takes a shot. I think that's, I've been saying, Gabe, it's Alex Held all along. There's Gabe, number 12. They went into neutral zone. Mason Robertson, number 20. Over to Alex Held. Alex Held, number 3, sends it. This side of the red line, number 71 for Bayport, Jacob LaRange. They go in the neutral zone. 1:49 left. 1:49 left in the game. Bayport 0, Oshkosh 1. And you're watching Bayport Hockey on YouTube. Junior Varsity. Bayport tries to maneuver around. This number 22 tries to get around. Number 12. Here comes. Takes a shot. That was 16 for the Icehawks. Basin Flurry. 1 minute. Bayport. Intercepted. And number 7 takes a shot. Covers. 7 was Holden Robertson. Takes a shot. Face off to the left of Matt Piontowski. In the Bayport zone. Again, less than a minute to go. And they take a shot wide. 15 shots. Get up! Let's go! 36 seconds left. Behind the net. Number 11 coming up with it. Kevin Knopp can't clear the zone, and they do not. 21 seconds left. 21 seconds. Launches it.
Go, boys. Go, push it.
Hank, Bayport Pirates University, holds the goaltender Matt Pientowski with 15.9 seconds left. So the six skaters and okay, oops, they messed up. Nope.
Go, go, go! Hustle, hustle!
Nope, and in neutral zone, six, five, four, three, two, one, and ice hockey with the final score. Ice Hawks JV 1, Bayport Pirates 0.